Hello everyone, welcome to nomad.com. Make sure I subscribe. So this video is very interesting. Okay, let's get started. Very quick. Run as administrator. Yes. Continue. So the problem that we are going to fix is this one. Okay, you see. Let's quit. The problem is this one. Okay. Products. Pro. I want to extract this file is. Okay. Okay. Let's extract this one. Okay. So we should extract this one, but it's already extracted. Let's do this one. Come universal app. Okay, let's look for our Adobe. Okay, our Adobe Premiere. Let's right click on it. Come to properties. So come to compatibility, check this box, so apply. Okay, refresh and come down. Okay, right click on it, come to send to desktop with shortcut. Okay. Okay, we need to go to desktop and open our Adobe Premiere Pro. Okay, let's open our Adobe Premiere shortcuts. Right click, open. Okay, is this one, it's opening. So the problem is fixed. Thank you for watching.